Hello viewers, this is Karthikeyan Bhaskaran. Welcome to my channel. Before entering into our video, please subscribe and follow my channel. Today we will go through studio condenser microphone. So I'm going to show you the unboxing of C01 Plus studio condenser, and we will look into what all the accessories available along with this package, and how can we connect this device to audio interface device. So in my today video, we will use Behringer Euphoria UEM2 audio interface device. Please refer my another video how to use Behringer UEM2 audio interface device. So there is a detailed video on that. Let's open the box and we will go through one by one. So in this package, you can see we have got a nice plastic box which is very compact and looks very professional, and we can carry wherever we want in very stylish way. I personally feel this box is very nice in look. So let's look into the box, what are the accessories there. This is the main item. So this is our condenser microphone, which is metallic black color, and seems to be very nice and beautiful, and also looks very professional. And here is the connector to the cable. And in this package we have also got the cable to connect with audio interface device and to the condenser mic. So almost this cable is 2 meters length, so, and it seems to be very high quality cable. So let's keep aside. So what else we got? It's this is for the noise production, some kind of muffler. So this is optional whether you can use it with this sponge, or you can use it directly, that's okay, up to you. And we have got this holder. If you are using any microphone stand, maybe this mic cannot be adapted in the standard mic stand, so we need to use this holder. You can refer one of my another video how to use a microphone stand. So I have got one from Amazon, and I made the YouTube video on that, right? Please refer it. So we can also look how to connect it in the stand, right? So, and we have got one more mini tripod. So if you want to keep this condenser microphone right in the floor or in any table, then we can use this. You can just connect it like this, right? And what else? Yes, so it can be fixed like this and keep it in flow. So that is the use of this tripod. So we will have a detailed look later. So now let me connect this cable first, right? We need to take the other end. So this is female cable and this is male, and just connect it, and yes, connect it properly. Then what else we can do? So before connecting this, I can prefer just use this holder just connect it, tight it properly, right? So yes, now it is sitting properly. So handle with care. It's a bit costly item. No, it's around some 5.5k or 6, I'm not remember well, but it is around that range. So handle it with care. Now connect the cable. Yes, done. So if you want to use this muffler, then yes, so done, right? But I prefer without using this, just keep it outside. Now we can move the box away. Right, so this is how it is sitting. Now already I have connected my normal standard mic, you know, which is right now I'm using for around some 1,000 bucks. So maybe I can show you so what kind of mic I am using right now. So this is the standard mic I am using. So let's disconnect this mic and we can connect a studio condenser mic. So now we have connected studio condenser C01 plus with our audio interface device. Now what is the difference we can feel is like with the standard mic, I am, you know, as much as close to that mic to make good recording. So almost you have to keep around just only 15 centimeter or 30 centimeter distance maximum to have the good input. But with the condenser mic, almost now I'm sitting more than half a meter, maybe around 1 meter distance I'm sitting and talking right now. It means the studio condenser have the capability to capture the sound from long distance. So you don't need to strain, and it is nice to have some kind of podcasting or some singing, or even when you are playing instrument with some external speaker, you can keep this mic close to the speakers. So many way you can utilize the condenser mic actually. Now I hope you understand the difference between the studio condenser mic and the normal one. And with audio interface device, you have to understand like we need to have external 48 volt supply in this device. In this Behringer UM2, we have a provision in the back side of the device plus 48 volt. So you need to ensure that you have switched on that supply, and you can have the indication here. The 48 volt is indicating over here, then your microphone is ready to work on. You need to understand with microphone stand, maybe here you can see there is a holder here. This can be removed. You need to just unscrew it, then this will be removed, and you can remove this connector from this tripod, and it can be fitted in your standard microphone stand. So you can keep your condenser mic also the same kind of this setup. So either you can use this tripod like this, or you can use any microphone stand. That's up to our comfort zone. So that's all about I learned about this condenser mic and the accessories I got along with this model
and how to connect with the audio interface device. So I thought it could be useful to any new YouTubers who is recording some of their videos, so it could be useful for them. Please follow my channel, friends, and kindly like and share the channel to your friends. So thank you once again. So see you in another video. Thank you.